studying green economics, and that really was the platform for me moving into public policy at the Bank of England. And I'm still using, of course, the economics. We're 30 years on. I'm still using the economics. I learned right back then, and not just the economics, as much as anything, you know, studying here was about learning social skills, learning about building relationships, negotiating. And those skills have been every bit as important as the technical ones I learned here for my job at the Bank of England. So really three elements to my job as Chief Economist at the Bank of England. One of them is I, with eight others, have responsibility for setting interest rates in the economy, trying to keep it strong and stable. That's one bit. The second bit is that I look after overseas research and statistics across the Bank of England. It's really about trying to improve policy, not so much for today as for tomorrow. And the third element of my job is that I look after education and outreach across the bank. That means going to schools to try and get young children from the age of 7 and above interested in the economy and finance. And also bringing the economy and finance and policy to the whole of the UK. Every ordinary citizen is affected by the economy. And part of my job is to ensure that our messages get to them. So, you know, back in the 80s, someone told me when that the Chief Economist of the Bank of England had bet a lot of money against that. You know, I was the first in my family to go to university, in fact, the first in my family to go to school beyond 16. There's no history of economics or financing in my family. But when I was young, it is the case that I felt I wanted to try and understand the economy better and indeed do something about the economy. Doing better. And that's really why I came to Sheffield. And that's still why I'm doing what I'm doing 30 years on. In terms of what I told myself 30 years ago, what really useful to know, don't rush. Careers last a long time. There is no rush. Enjoy the moment. Live in the moment. And learn from them. And if you enjoy those moments and learn from them, I think your career stands to go from strength to strength.